EA Sports. It's in the game.
With Andy Townsend, our pleasure to welcome you to the Bernabeu, Madrid.
Two familiar opponents, it's Real Madrid and Ajax.
Schön.
Stole the ball there. Modric.
Sergio Ramos got to it. Saw that coming.
Modric. Marvelous pass. We're on the attack here.
Distributes the ball well. Not easy to break down.
Karim Benzema.
Makes good use of the ball, doesn't he?
Agger.
Played on. Good effort! Knocked away! Great save!
Real Madrid are winners, their roll of honour tells you that, but they've got to be winners in a certain way.
That'll be a free kick, will it? Never know with this referee. Yes, he has given it.
Should.
Looking to get forward here.
It's all broken down and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
And all the potential was gone. They have to get the ball back once more.
He's the last man they want to allow a shot at their goal.
Very hungry for goals, this guy.
Good ball. Can't find a way through. Got to look after the ball better than that. Got options to the right.
He's got everything you want in a forward, this guy's world class.
Yeah, he can hold it up, Clive, he can turn and run in behind the opposition. He really is an all-rounder.
Cruz. Defender reacted quicker. He's got men either side here. The attack to them here. Incisive pass. There's a shot. He just missed it.
That's unlucky. That's a good.
Bernabeu, Madrid, scene of the 1982 World Cup final. It's one of the greatest stadia of world football. It can house 80,000 fans, and it's been home to some of the superstars of the world game.
And we've seen some of them, Clive, as well. You and I sat here. It's always a pleasure to come to the Bernabeu and watch a game. And
real chance! Extraordinary! How many times has he done that for this team? They're a one-man team at times.
The hardest thing to do on the pitch is put that ball in the net, and this guy does it time and time again.
They've made the breakthrough. It's 1-0.
Cruz.
Intercepted. Always danger when this man's on the ball. Real chance.
Look who's back in control, the defence.
Well worked. Couldn't get through.
Cruz.
Modric.
They don't want him coming infield. He's at his best out on the flank.
Striker's dream, because he just takes a touch and delivers a dangerous cross.
Benzema.
It's good defending out there.
They've lost the ball here. Defenders need to be on their toes here.
Got men in the middle calling for the ball.
Oh, look at this, Richards! Going for goal! It has to go down as a miss.
Just got to concentrate a little bit more. Just snatched it.
He's got men up with him here.
Bale.
Trying to build some pressure here. Pass was a bit too obvious. Well, that's a good pass. He's got options here now. It's worth a go. Kept out the first effort. Big chance. Smartly taken.
He didn't seem to have any goal to aim at. How did he squeeze that in?
Right, that was almost impossible to defend. That through ball was absolutely pinpoint.
Kicked off again. Scoreline's 2-0.
Marcello.
So important to keep possession.
Always prompting and probing.
It's there to be hit. That's blocked.
Good use of the ball.
Managed to build up some pressure there, but it came to nothing.
Now, what can he do here? Now, can he produce?
It seemed to come to him, didn't it?
Didn't have as much time as he thought there, you know.
Yes, nice ball. Now, will he get the ball over? And they win a free kick here.
Power in that shot. The keeper was stretched there.
Got to watch that all the way. Don't take your eye off that ball, because it can swerve past you in a second.
The ref has seen the advantage play on.
Now they might get in here.
Should.
Quality ball.
Referee's blown. Now, is that a bookable offence?
He needed to hold on to that too.
Luka Modric. Agger.
Let's ask them a question. Can he get it in?
Went past the defender as if he wasn't there. Too easy.
Looking for goal. with any venom. He knew what was coming.
He's been caught offside.
Some possession stats for you. They don't always tell you everything, do they?
Well, managers and coaches, they like them. They go by them these days.
We're about to find out the time for injuries and stoppages.
Oh, disappointing attempt. Any goalkeeper worth his salt will do with those.
Modric. Referee has blown for half-time, and look at this scoreline, who'd have thought it? Well, come on, everybody, be honest, how many of you foresaw this being the half-time scoreline? We've got the makings of a major upset here.
Well, if...
There are some tight legs out there now. They put a lot in order to get into this position, so the manager's just freshening things up with his change. Cruz.
You know, he's clean through.
Good defending.
The cover was really stretched there, but they managed to get the ball away. Not sure how.
Now they've managed to win a corner. Cruz.
Benzema.
Now, can they make the most of possession?
Oh, he thought he timed his run there, but the flag went up.
Not easy, you know, getting that offside right at the back drive. If you get it horribly wrong, it can cost you, but not there. That was a good decision.
Schön.
Stole the ball there. That's a useful ball.
almost found a way through. Very good at reading the game like that. This is promising. He can cross it from here. Now, what will this corner produce? Is this the ball? The goalkeeper was always favourite for that cross. Cruz. Oh, now, can he... It's a clear chance!
Well blocked.
Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on. Set pieces are so important in the modern game. Sergio Ramos got in the way of it. Our support here. Has a chance here. Oh, he's got the ball off him. They'll settle for a corner. Some weary legs out there now. Bit of extra energy may just do the trick. Get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change. Wasn't about to let that get past him. Nice touch. Good touch. Possibilities here. Will he cross? Passing let them down there.
That was just a lack of concentration. Didn't take any care over the pass.
Played on. Couldn't quite get at them. Letting the ball do the work. They stood firm. Bale.
Karim Benzema.
Afford to lose the ball like that. Should. I don't know who that ball was for.
Gareth Bale.
The replay's calling for it to his left. Good idea. That's an excellent interception. What can they come up with here? There's something on there. There's a certain telepathy between those two. Make sure he got to the ball first. Good pass. What a chance! Shots on! No problem for the keeper. Should. Just see things around him. Cruz.
Benzema. Rather anxious clearance.
So we have a throw-in. Maybe some fresh legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself. And who knows, maybe save the game.
Keeper can watch it go for a goal kick.
The manager is going to gamble here. He feels he's got to change something if they're going to get anything out of this match. And here is the change. Good movement. That's a clever ball. It's a free kick, and look where it is. Goalkeeper's looking nervous, and no wonder, they've got a real free kick specialist here.
Yeah, he is extremely dangerous from this sort of distance.
That's a save out of the top draw.
Now, what can they produce from the corner?
He's collected it well there.
Luka Modric. Modric.
Very quick to cut the ball out.
Schön. Need to take better care of the ball.
Something on here.
And he's through here.
Referee stop play here. Offside.
Schön.
They've got men forward here. Marcelo.
Gareth Bale.
And there's a nice ball.
It's a corner. We all know what they can do from corners.
Out for a throw and a chance to build some pressure here. He's not short of options here.
Intelligent passing. Could have made more of that.
Pulling the strings.
Wherever you look, there are players making runs, finding space. The cross goes in. Cross goalwards! Goal!
You just have a doubt now about which way this game may go, although there is precious little time remaining.
Well, better late than never, and who knows, Clive, they could even go and pinch another.
The game was always likely to produce goals. That makes it 2-1.
There's a good ball in there too.
Defence stayed firm.
They haven't given up, they're not out of this yet, but this may be their last chance to force an equaliser.
Well cut out.
Wins it.
It has finished 2-1 here. I don't know who your man of the match was, Andy, but I bet he was an attacker.
Oh, the forward play today, Clive, was wonderful. I really enjoyed watching this team pouring players forward.
Not sure where Andy and I are due next. You probably know. Wherever it is, we will see you there.